simple sorrows, simple joys, and the happy days of summer.